Welcome to Kickstart, where you get to see new products here at Automation Direct. Today, I'm going to show you our newly redesigned jumpers for the DINnector series of terminals in the DN-T8 size. Automation Direct has carried terminal blocks for as long as I can remember. As technology changes, designs change, and typically for the better. Now, our DN-T8 DINnectors have a newly redesigned terminal jumper block that is easier to use, safer, and replaces four part numbers, as seen on the screen, with one new part number, as shown. Not to worry, these are a direct replacement for the old-style jumpers and work on the old-style blocks as well as the new-style blocks. They are now finger-safe and no more using special tools to cut these to size. They can be broken off from two jumpers up to 24 jumpers, and all you need is a sharp tool like these side cutters to cut the plastic insulator to size. You can find the agency approvals and the specs for these DINnector accessories on our website at AutomationDirect.com. And don't forget, we sell all sorts of wiring products like terminal blocks, wire, cable ties, panel connectors, and more. Check back with us often on Automation Direct's websites or on YouTube.com/AutomationDirect for more Kickstart videos. And if you're watching with us today on YouTube, please let us know what you think about these new DINnector accessories or how you plan to use them in your application by dropping us a comment down below. Thanks for watching, and we hope to see you again soon.